a super mood, top bitch all covered in wax. And I ain't talking about leg raises when I say we be getting them packs.
That's right.
Yo, remember back on the book when cats used to harmonize, like, yo, remember back.
A-bar, cause the wild out with the green lights, A-bar, living that life, we had the dream, came back.
I'ma keep it moving. I'm on the other side of the city, so have a little patience.
Baby, I'm in love with your body. You do something to me. If you didn't know that I want it.
Now I'm soaking up your love in my oasis. Soaking up your love in my oasis. Soaking up your love in my oasis.
Spend so much time and effort working and strengthening my mind and strengthening my body to be able to produce my expression and what I see from the world. I hope that anybody who's in search of their thing can look at my story and gain inspiration and gain focus and know that it's possible to live the life that you dream to have. My thing is sound. The sound of a baby laughing. The sound of a crowd cheering. Burga noise. That's that sound.
That thing, something buried in my subconscious. It's like something ringing in my head, like an alarm that tells me to be on my job. It's like an actual source of energy that like, embodies passion, belief, motivation, and love. Energy, you can't see it, but you can most definitely feel it. It's the reason I wake up early, it's the reason I get agitated. Everybody has that thing that makes them want more, but not everybody wants to do more, you know? It's that thing that makes you aware that you're distracted and tells you exactly what you don't want as opposed to what you do want and where you should be. And you know, every day I'm at war with that thing. The only way to win the battle is by doing what I was destined to do. But as long as I'm at war with myself, it's a sign that I still want more for myself, that thing.